a Bible. So we got you an illustrated Bible that you have a place in journal because you love journal. That line up here. Come on, Pierre Ministry. Where you at? Anthony and Jenner. So beautifully chosen woman of God and friend, Victoria. The last 6 years of knowing you has been so peaceful. Despite me being in a very bad place on the inside when I met you, you are honestly one of the very few who brought a genuine smile to my face. Because of your joy, your smile, and giving heart. Every gift and admirable trait you possess was given to you by God. And they will, and he will use that to win souls to him through you. I believe in you so much, and I'm truly honored and filled with awe that God allowed me to help guide you to his truth. We were both baptized before in other churches without the faith and truth of it all. But we now both will be truly connected to God because of our amazing Lord and now Savior, Jesus Christ.
Come on.
It's Psalm 32. Blessed is the one whose transgressions are forgiven, whose sins are covered. Blessed is the one whose sin the Lord does not count against them, and whose spirit is no deceit. When I kept silent, I'm reading this with you, okay? When I kept silent, my bones wasted away, through my groaning all day long. For day and night, your hand was heavy on me. My strength was sapped as in the heat of summer. Then I acknowledged my sin to you and did not cover up my iniquity, which is what you're doing right now. I said I will confess my transgressions to the Lord, and you forgave the guilt of my sin. I love you, and I'm proud of you. I'm so grateful that you're about to be my sister and be inherited to the family of God. And now, Kate will ask you a couple important questions to share. Oh, just kidding.
Come on.
Make sure she goes fully under.
you can do it on the first note.
She's there.